1 year's no current conviction. His mother claims she hasn't seen him since yesterday.